on your peas or butter beans. See how it thicken up? See how it get thick? That's how you know it done. But see, right now I can't tell you how long it cooked because I forgot to keep up with the time.